Let me now take you to the Senate, where Interior Cabinet Secretary Dr. Fred Matiang’i and the Director of Criminal Investigations George Kinoti earlier today appeared before the Security Committee of the Senate in a virtual sitting where they were grilled over the arrest and subsequent release of Meru Senator Mithika Linturi on his way to a special Senate session last week. The Interior CS dismissed reports indicating that orders were given to the DCI to detain the senator over his stand on the BBI bill. Matiang’i said Linturi had committed to appear before the DCI over some 37 criminal cases under investigation against him since 2018, but had failed to do so, leading to this arrest. Linturi faulted the police over the manner in which he was arrested, saying he was previously presented, or he had previously presented himself voluntarily before the DCI, and all they would have done was to summon him. The committee's acting chair, Fred Outa, sought an in-camera discussion with stakeholders about senators who sought or who are seeking to make it compulsory for police to consult the speaker before arresting members.